So, you know, one of the things there that are changing, there's a lot of emphasis on product packaging and getting really, really, really tight boxes and different strategies to reduce the fees that sellers are paying to Amazon. So there's a whole lot going on, and we'll dive deeper into this, but those are between what you shared and what I just shared, those are kind of the main driving factors for sellers on Amazon right now.